Good morning, IBOC family. This is Sister Antoinette Lynn, and I come to you this morning excited about this wonderful first Sunday of September, rejoicing in the Lord and thanking God for women in white today. You all look beautiful in your white. Make sure you are praising the Lord and thanking God for our wonderful man of God this day. And this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. In 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1.